Let me tell you about Singapore.
Hold on. Let me tell you about energy in Singapore, madam. Okay? Number one. Can I say 10-15% of the people in Singapore are all foreigners?
Yep.
15%. That's the answer I'm getting, madam. Huh? So if there are 2
million... More than that, I'm getting about 15%. Only from China.
Okay, madam. Huh? So everybody's coming to survive. Okay? They work very hard. They don't follow rules. They work. Whatever job they will get. Okay, madam. Huh? Then we got Indians. They've come for professional works. IT field, in the field, and the field. Competing with Singaporeans, madam. Competing with Singaporeans. As an employer, I want to find the cheapest way to get my job done. According to the government's law. The government law says if I can bring, I will bring. I must cut loss. So they will bring all over the place and they'll bring people to do the work. So that can affect the Singapore livelihood. To some extent.
Okay
madam. So are they, but lots of jobs in Singapore. Lots of jobs. First, there were Malaysians coming down. Easy to come Malaysia, go back. So now. Okay, madam. So now, madam, you all are living in a very small environment. Okay, you're all living in big flats or apartments or whatever you want to call it. Okay, madam. So on the flats over there, there's somebody living on top of you, side of you, opposite you, all over the place.
Exactly.
So there'll be a lot of energy in this place. Can be very positive, can be very negative. Let me tell you, madam, there's a place called Pinescott in Brickfields in Kuala Lumpur. Okay, madam, you can say 80% of people are stay there, all foreigners and all kind of workers, laborers. One room la varu 10 per thangirpan.
Okay.
One room la, okay? And all have borrowed money and come. Some got jobs, some family are sick. So much of problem. So there's a very sick lady down there. So whenever I go, I ask her, madam, she tell me, sir, after 6 o'clock, my pain becomes much more. And then 10 p.m., 11 p.m., the pain goes down. And then tomorrow morning, I'm fine. You see, madam, when everybody comes back home, to their home, they come back at 6 o'clock. Okay, family, friends.
Yep.
The whole energy becomes negative, the whole condominium, madam. So she, being a sick person, can feel the energy, you know. And 10 o'clock, everybody sleeps. Problems are gone. They sleep. So it's like suddenly energy becomes big. It's like, how do I say, madam? Suddenly, madam, everybody is having perfume. And they come back home with the perfume. Wow, the whole place so fragrant. So nice. But not everybody having perfume, madam. Perfume we can smell physically. What are the things that we cannot smell, that energy radiating from each other? Your neighbor can be negative. Neighbor's energy can come into your house. So I always tell, madam, Singapore can be a very tense place.
Yes.
Depending on the environment that you're staying. You know, family, children. And after they're having the casino in Singapore, it becomes worse, madam.
Yeah,
but no, madam, that's how life is all about, madam. No, Chinese people like prosperity energy. They like money.
Yeah.
They like money. They want to spend money. They want to go here. They want to go there. Money is our number one interest. Tamil on the spiritual. சாமி கும்பிடணும், சாமிக்கு இது பண்ணும், சாமிக்கு அதை பண்ணும், எல்லாம் பண்ணுவாங்க. அவன் சாமி சைனீஸ் வந்துட்டு, ஐ ஓன்லி கோ டு மணி கிவிங் காட்ஸ், ஐ டோன்ட் கோ டு நான் மணி கிவிங் காட்ஸ். ஐ எம் நாட் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட். மணி கிவிங் காட் ஐ வில் கோ, ஐ வில் ப்ரே. இந்தியன் காட் ஆர் மலே காட் ஆர் சைனீஸ் காட் இந்தோனேஷியன் காட் ஐ கோ, மணி காட் ஐ வில் கோ. தட்ஸ் தியர் பிரின்சிபல் இன் லைஃப் மேடம். யூ சி, ஐ டெல் பீப்பிள் மேடம், மூணு வீடு இருக்கு மேடம், மலே ஹவுஸ், இந்தியன் ஹவுஸ் அண்ட் சைனீஸ் ஹவுஸ். மணி கமிங், மணி எனர்ஜி கமிங், ஹூஸ் ஹவுஸ் யூ கோ மேடம்?
Of course, the Chinese house.
He's calling. Come. He's calling, madam. Yeah. Malay house in Malaysia. Malay house. Tapala kita government ada. Government boleh kasih semua. Apa jangan takut lah. Anda mahu potong. Awan kita rombong scheme lah. Kita nampak nampak. Tamil lah.
Elam bumi putra lah.
Yes. Nampak Tamil lah. Oh, yang tak boleh kasih. Kasih ni nak pernah borong. Day. Venda ada. Kasih lah. Tala vali nampak. Kasih lah. Venda ni. Awak kandar kah. Kasih venda ni. Podo ni. See the energy, madam. So like that, madam, your neighbors can radiate energy and come into your house to get affected, can affect you.
Okay.
Your neighbor's energy can affect you, madam. Like it or not.
Sorry, but na enna seyalam solunga ya to protect myself and my family.
So you start doing divine fire for yourself, do divine fire for the whole condo you're living.
Okay.
Or you can take the wand, it's a healing wand, become as powerful as it to blaze away and burn away all the negativity emitted from people in this condo. Or you can have one condo, can be many, many condos beside each other, madam, the whole colony. The whole colony blaze away and burn away all energy from this condo. You can start doing that. And the mala namase aramikala madam.
Seripa, I will do that. Yeah.
Start doing. If the more, the more the people can do, madam, the more powerful the whole thing becomes.
In the block, I don't know anybody else. PVH, no, I think looks I'm the only one.
That's
my
why,
neighboring block, I think one more girl.
That's why we need to make more people start doing divine fire for Singapore, divine fire for the family, divine fire for everybody. But things will start to change. Maro, madam.
Yes, pa, I believe you, pa.
Madam, when I went to India, madam, 7, 8, 9 years ago, there was no water, madam. Kavi was dry. After doing all affirmation, they just cannot believe that the whole weather is
changed. And how is?
Mala Bede, madam, because we are going back to the nature, madam.
Yeah.
Nature beings and nature is all very, very wonderful. Today, PVH people all over the world looking at the sky, even looking at the cloud, taking picture and clouds and
everything. Yeah. You have brought an awareness to many of them to know the value of Mother Nature, pa.
Yes, madam, yes. அது ஒரு பெரிய பாருங்க பௌர்ணமி இருக்கும் ஒன் பௌர்ணமி ஃபுல் மூன் யார் வேணா மேல மூணு பாக்குறா எல்லாம் கோயில போய் பால் ஊத்திட்டு வராங்க பண்ணும். You see, madam, they put all this thought for madam. This, this may not have been
right.
There. This may not have been there 100 years or 200 years ago. May not have been around. They may not be around, madam. It's a thought form created by all of these people. It's a thought form created, madam.
Ayya, ninga solunga pa. Ennoda karma inno nareya iruka. Balance pandrathu iruka iruka pa.
Madam, there's no more karma for you, madam.
So I believe this is my last birth.
No, madam. No. Never think. Say, I want another birth.
Oh, absolutely.
I want to come and do more goodness for mankind, for nature. I want to be a scientist. I want to find a cure for HIV. I just want to say, show me the path, divine. Give me the path.
Definitely, pa. Madam, if I have to come back,
madam,
for
people
a good
who
course.
Say, I don't want another birth, but it's very selfish.
வரட்டும் So the other thing, and my prosperity I checked is okay, but I'm always finding it in the money that's outstanding outside. I've asked for forgiveness for all of them.
Yes, madam.
Or 100,000 kitta veliye kadakappa adella eppa varun theriyala
adoda pakkam nalla endam say all the money owing to me are money of divine fire. All the money owing to me are the purity God decides. Andha maari solunga.
Okay, all the money people owe me, owing to me.
Owing to me are money of divine fire. All the money owing to me are the... Bless the money, madam. Bless the money.
Yeah.
And bless all the people.
I know that, appa.
Yes, start doing, madam. Saying it.
What have you done as a woman and a getting la pa ilario? From a woman to a woman. You know, when my daughter was born, I was in the hospital. I had a lot of breast milk. I donated my milk to the babies there, pa.
Correct, madam. That's how you do good to Mother Earth, madam, and all the other mothers. I am very proud to be a woman. I am very proud to be a woman. Everybody can say that, madam, but what have you done as being a woman?
Yeah.
This one I ask. Oh, I'm very proud. Yes, you have when you got no trouble, madam. What have you been proud? Okay, go out, madam. Go out and see all the singing. Madam, one lady vandang, madam. She got 600 saris in the house. 600 saris in the house.
Oh my God.
600 saris, madam. Not one sari, 600 saris. And of course, she'll be proud, madam. You know how many ladies have got no sari to wear, madam? They come back and change the sari and take the neighbor's sari and go and come back again, madam. Patta sari, madam.
She can give a lot of greediness.
Yeah, she can give 500 saris, madam, to all the people who are poor, who cannot afford a sari, and she still have 100 saris, madam.
Yeah, very right. Very right, pa.
Exactly. Of course, you'll be proud. I'm proud to be a woman. I'm proud. She can say I'm proud.
So, I know what the... I don't know what people think in the PDS group when I wrote that, but...
No, nothing wrong, madam. You're good.
Madam,
sometime, madam, they take the child and feed their own breast, madam. Even more powerful, madam. They feed from their own breast, madam, children, after feeding their own child. And the mala irukku, madam. Hello. People think whatever one, you just do your work without expecting any return and you'll be fine. Sometimes it takes good karmas to come and do you, man. That doesn't mean that every woman born is bad karma. I say yes and no. There are good karmas that you have to do. At the same time, also karma you have to balance, madam. And the money irukla. That's some kind of karma you're doing this lifetime. Madam, one lady told me, madam, I'm pulling a padike vechi. My husband died when I was so young. I get them all, they all graduate. If you want to go to madam.
That's
madam, and the pulling, I'm going to tile panni sambarikaranga, madam.
Hats off to her, pa.
Exactly. So she's balanced her karma in this lifetime. Okay, now I tell her, madam, she want to give money to me. So you give whatever you want. I don't mind, madam. I don't want to ask from you, okay? But at the same time, go and become a tutor to all the other single mothers.
Yes.
You go and teach them how to tile thaike kudunga. Tile ka thaike kudunga. Tile kachi solunga. Yentra, madam, yenka naatla, madam, tile thaike anta. Rauke sir, aali illa, madam, pala.
And it's very expensive.
Yes. Adha kathukinga poyta, avanga solli kudunga. Let them be on their own. People will come to them, madam, and take orders. They won't be able time to sleep, madam. I'm telling you this. You go to a shop, madam,
exactly.
And all the people are stitching this rauke, madam, all Indian people, all come here to work.
Yes, Singapore also like that, pa.
Yes, madam.
Every blouse is $40, $50,
madam,
you know, pa.
Ava pandra kragi pathingla, time illa. Nalike vanga, busy irukka, rendu varam kalichi vanga. Ava pandra kragi, madam. Yeah, madam. Madam, varuma. If they do it very fast, they do exactly.
About that, madam.
Yeah. 4 hours, that's all. You can make a beautiful, okay. And whatever pattern, you just have to bring the size, measure the size, and that's it. There's no magic in the whole thing, madam. Just have to learn, that's all. And the size and all.
Yeah.
And once you're fine, that's all. Ladies can do it, madam. Nalla sambarikalam, madam. Avanga adhaan pannaanga, madam. Thaya mission sambarichaanga, madam. Avanga vera onna illa, madam. Sambarichaanga. Innikku sambarikraanga.
So nice.
And the mari, I've got
so
all.
So love to meet. Indha mari janangala dhaan meet panna, yeah.
Yes, madam. Avanga dhaan varanum.
Yeah.
See how they've gone. This should be an example to other ladies. They should all be tutors and they should all be, they should all, you know, go and help other people to do something. Go and teach them. Okay.
Yeah, share that knowledge. Pa.
Exactly, madam. Exactly.
Yeah.
Sorry, madam.
Yeah.
Na poyita konjam vela irukku, konjam tender irukku, ellam mudikkanum, madam.
Okay, appa.
Okay.
Bless you, yeah. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye.